Crosswalk Community Church. We are so happy that you joined us here this weekend. Hey, there's so much going around here at Crosswalk. Stay tuned for these announcements.
Hey, Crosswalk families, I am super excited for May 18th because it's our Kids Fun Arts Night. What Fun Arts is where our kids, K through 5th, get to share the gifts the Lord has given them, whether it's singing, painting. There's so many different things our Lord has given our kids, and I want them to share it on Fun Arts Night. Register your kids by emailing me their name and the category they want to do, and we'll get them signed up. I'm so excited for May 18th.
Hello, Crosswalk family. I'm Patrick Duffy, and I'm part of the Crosswalk leadership team. We as a leadership team wanted to give you a status of our current search for a new senior pastor. As many of you are aware, Pastor David will be serving as the interim pastor. And over these next few weeks, the leadership team will be working and praying together, seeking God's guidance for this new search. We don't currently have a timetable in place, but it is our hope that we will have a new senior pastor selected in a timely fashion. Once that occurs, the church body will have an opportunity to vote and approve the nominee that was selected by the leadership team. In the meantime, we would like to reach out and ask you for prayer for God's guidance to the leadership team throughout this process. We'll provide you with an update as soon as we are able to do so. I want to thank you guys for all your faithfulness and partnership in prayer during this time.
Ladies, we have our women's breakfast coming up May 21st at 9 a.m. Now, this one is a little different because it's going to be held right here at the church in the cafe area. We're going to have Panera bagels, coffee, and just a great time together. So mark your calendars, grab a friend, and we'll see you there.